My people, just like they say, wonder shall never end. You see these people you are watching now, they claim to be police. Nobody know if this is the IGP deployed police officer that came from Abuja, from all over the country, attempting to kidnap a PDP member. A PDP member in PDP secretariat in Ikpoba Hill. You can see what is happening here. You see, this is broad daylight police kidnapping. Kidnapping of innocent Edo. You see what Okpebholo and APC have brought to us. You see what Akpakomusa and APC have brought to us. Thanks to the good Samaritan who surrounded them. They ran away. You see them? Is this the security they want to provide in Edo come Saturday, September 21st, 2024 gubernatorial election? You see the reason why I am now an independent man? Because of all this barbarian act of police brutality, police kidnapping in Nigeria.
The people not there yet. They not go. They say not do anything.
Yeah, wow.
Police is not there.
What's it been doing?